This looks beautiful, Joey.
Yes, it's gonna be.
You need to crush them into pieces. think you put the chips in first, or?
Well, just have to say, put it on one time.
Said, three-fourths of public check cheese. I think that's good enough, Jerry. That looks beautiful.
Yeah.
You're a good cook. Saying that, I don't know if you'll forget
it.
Okay. I thought last night. God, this is beautiful, Jerry. What kind of type of season is this? You can do the eggs. Two eggs beaten. I think you need the biscuit.
Yeah.
You want to do the chips now?
Yeah, I'll do the chips first.
Alright. Looks beautiful, Gary. Looking for a whisk?
Yeah.
Should be a bit. No? Right here. Is that it?
Yeah.
Cool. Ooh, there you are, Missy. Fix the eggs. Oy. Just fix the eggs. Cooking it, right?
Yeah.
Make delicious food.
Someplace. Just let me get down to this. What's funny?
I'm laughing at that part. Cook, Jerry. Looks beautiful.
I'm not cooking anything, yeah. I'm just mixing.
That is cooking.
Okay.
Yeah, sure. Oh, that looks way. Looks beautiful, Jerry.
Yeah, we'll see.
Wally, if you have any questions, please comment. Questions. Preheat the oven degrees for 350, point off 175 degrees C. Cook around hour 10 minutes. On the safe side, 45 or total hour. Prepare for 15. ChurchRecipes.com and subscribe to it. More recipes is on its way.